So we're back with part 7. Yep, we'll see how it goes. Oops, hitting the mic. I'm a little bit tired, but yeah, for continuity's sake, because I gathered there's going to be a cutscene and some important stuff going on in the next 30 minutes of gameplay. So I'm locked in for the next 2 hours. Yeah, it's pretty ridiculous o'clock here, so yeah, I'll shut up and we'll get on with it. So again, if there is a cutscene, I'll shut up. We'll save. There's not much point in saving at the chapters because you will get options to save immediately afterwards or close by. But yeah, and there's always the autosave.
Medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Ada, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Yeah, I don't like this kind of ratty Ada. Captive researcher's note. We were imprisoned without warning. One by one we were taken to the next room. I do not know what happened there. We just took Annabelle. I'm probably next. I've got to think. Need to get my head straight. All who are infected with the plaga will be at the mercy of Lord Sadler. If he commands it, they will work themselves to death. With a smile on their face. Adversely, the host becomes so simple-minded that they're basically useless for any complex task. However, we succeed in developing the new superior species of plaga. It has no special variability, but the host's cognitive functions are not diminished. It seems like they plan to administer this new species to the girl. It's clearly important that she maintains her intelligence after infection. All tests were successful and the plans for mass production are moving forward. The project is a complete success, but I've been imprisoned. And preparations to inject me with the superior species are underway in the next room. Annabelle is not herself anymore. The smile has been wiped completely from her face. Writing is the only thing that keeps me sane now. Not that anyone will ever read this. Well, I just read it, but, crystal ore. Alright. Be worth a pretty penny. And it's fish. Eat the fish.
You got it?
Duh.
Good on you,
Ashley. I need you to open it from the other side.
Pretty much. much a master of unlocking.
I like that. I like that little thing she just said. You're not Jill, but I like the line. Okay. We'll hold off on brewing up stuff till we can figure what we actually need. Okay. If anyone has a moment to spare, would you? Fucking blue medallions. Alright. Oh, and we can get more charms.
I have something I think you like.
It's new gear.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Thank you. Not bad. Thank you. Stranger, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference, right? Good as new. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Come back anytime.
She lost her coat.
Got a new game, stranger, just for you. Why not give it a try if you're up to it?
I like how the food is actually fresh down here. It's cool.
Having a hard time hitting a target? It's all about positioning, mate. Three, two, one, begin!
High score, here we go!
Superb shot!
Jesus. Fuck this gun.
That was awesome.
That was a little tougher, all right.
That was like something you'd see at the fair. It reminds me of being a kid.
Fucking bolts. Okay, those charms aren't really that useful. And the fact that it's a lot of RNG as well is kind of bollocks, to be honest with you.
Ooh, you welcome. Ooh, what you buying? I'll buy almost anything.
Like a brief description of what they are before I sell them would be nice.
It's time then.
And now I have to go over to the typewriter, look up what they are, decide what I want to sell. Where's the fucking typewriter? You know what? Screw it. Let's fucking go.
De aquí no salís. Sé que estáis ahí.
Ahí están.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Okay, so Okay, I take it I'll probably get another opportunity at that treasure a little closer. Yeah. It's better.
Be careful.
Locked.
Nice tower. CD drive, 5 1/4, 3.5. A little turbo on it. No, just a power button. Very cool, though. Right?
Hold this down.
Okay.
It's Krauser time, I think. What? Where? How? Like... like, where? When? Where are those fucking doors? Like, they didn't exist. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, so that... utter bullshit.
Yeah,
there's no door like that. So I take it there's just like a random door for each.
Ashley.
No problem.
No, because it was a double door. That's...
okay.
What was that?
Damn it.
Oh, fuck this. Like, where the... kind of bullshit, to be honest with you. Let's continue on. Oh, I can't. I have to go this way.
Thank you.
okay?
Yeah.
Jesus. Yeah, no, hold on to everything, basically. We'll wait to see how it all pans out. Well, this doesn't look good, does it?
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this would have killed me, though.
Go at the same time, yeah?
Got it. Yeah!
Hide.
Okay.
Jesus, I hate it when they do that. Fuck off, you cunt.
Bitch.
Oh, fuck off. And a knife to the face isn't going to do that.
You're not hurt, are you?
No. I'm good.
Okay, I'm good. Breaks.
Get that lever.
Okay.
Okay. We go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. One more time. This time for sure. It's okay. We got this. Now! Okay!
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
No power.
Server rocks.
Ashley, damn it!
The fuck? This is fucking horseshit now. Yeah, I know, Ashley. I know. What am I meant to shoot at here? Can't see a goddamn thing. How am I meant to get across there? This is fucking horseshit. And random door. That's always the fucking same. That's fucking bullshit. Yeah, but how the fuck do I get back there? Like, pronto. That's not gonna... Shoot the stupid fucking rat now as well. Turbo rat. Fuck you, rat. Oh, there's two. Why not? Because that isn't annoying at all.
He is done. Ashley, damn it!
Of course, yeah. Get the fuck out of here.
Present for you. Here you go.
Oh, here we go.
Get back here. Come on.
Ah, shit. And now we wait. I don't mind a challenge if it's a fair challenge, but that's just like not a fair challenge.
Thanks.
They make a lot more sense the second time around.
Come on.
Got it.
You took care of a request. Well done. I knew I could count on you. Well then, what can I do you? Thank you. Pleasant. Trap, welcome.
Don't really need anything here, do I?
How have Have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. I'll buy almost anything. A well-tuned easy work. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back.
So yeah, I'm just waiting on the more jewels.
Any welcome. Thank you. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Try that on for size. See how that feels, mate. Pleasant travels.
I'm not going all the way back just for that. Oh shit.
Killed now.
Leon! Nice catch.
Lift.
If we could do something about this wall.
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
You're serious. Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Back.
difference to me.
Body armor's not looking good.
I don't want to beat that bad.
Did you see me? That was awesome!
I think you might have found your calling.
come. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, next time then.
Yeah, I thought we were actually at a quest there to return. I don't know what that treasure is because I can't see shit. Oh.
Nice shot.
I'm looking directly at it, but I can't see shit. Oh, I'll just look up a walkthrough again in the future, because I don't have the patience to do that right now. Hey, they're bigging us up for something. Transporting the amber. I must stress the use of extreme caution when handling the amber deposits from underneath the castle. Work with the utmost respect and obedience. It is imperative that you do not disturb the holy body's slumber. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, Louise.
This must be what Louise was talking about.
Thank you. Superior Species Report. Dearest Lord Sadler, I am overjoyed to report wonderful news. Production of the superior species of Las Plagas is officially underway. Fall goes accordingly, rest assured that we will reach our ultimate goal. The Plaga is truly a magnificent organism. It has the capacity to live on any vertebrate, be it human, dog, or even cow. There is no other parasite like it on Earth. The superior species is particularly impressive as it can assimilate with a host without causing any damage to the brain. No one can oppose the strength of our dominance, my lord. On the contrary, who would resist once they experience the utter joy that accompanies the absence of free will? I am living proof. How ignorant I was. In a few days, I will have finished administrating the Plaga to all the high-ranking researchers, and then they too shall know. And when your plan is complete, the whole world shall know. So I take it they're the guys in the red robes. That's just a guess.
This is our holy body, our divine providence, and soon such profound blessing for all. Las Plagas. Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our Lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord.
No!
Sweet child, do not resist. Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child. You need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
You bastard.
That was cool. Sadler is a lot more badass in this and not as kind of cheesy. I like it. Back of his head looks awesome too. Hey, up. The way he went. Oh,
Ahí está.
Fuck, I didn't even want to climb. What the fuck was that? Like, I didn't want to drop down. It's kind of bullshit. I didn't want to drop down. Then again, I was kind of mashing buttons, so it was my fault. They're giving me ammo and stuff again. Dog tags. Operation Javier. Few people have heard the name, even within the highest ranks of the US government. And little wonder too, the operation was not made public, it was conducted in secret and then buried. The reason being, it was too inhuman. It all started back in 2002 when a small unit of US Special Forces was sent to infiltrate an area south of South America. Their mission was to eradicate the drug cartel, who the whole operation took several years to prepare. Prepare for, and only the most elite soldiers were selected to participate. I don't know if the mission was a failure or not, but I do know the fate of those elite soldiers once it was over. Apparently the entire unit was wiped out except for the commanding officer, Major Redacted. So I think we know who that is. And not by the cartels, but by the US. Ooh, okay. It shouldn't have been difficult to extract a single stranded unit. All it would have taken was a simple helicopter. For some reason, the military didn't act. Rumors say that the decision was the outcome of a power struggle among the top brass. Others say it was the directive from the former president himself. But we may never know the truth since it's all covered up. But I'm certain of one thing. The US government let those people die, brave young people who dedicated their lives to protect their country. I want to expose this crime, not because it's my responsibility as a reporter, but because it's my duty as a fellow American, Krauser. The document concerns Operation Javier and was written by the American journalist named something, Redacted. Note 2, the article will never be published. Something has already been taken care of. So this is where Krauser was hanging out. Yeah.
You've done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us soldiers. Watered by the blood of generations, hundreds. years ago.
Browser is bonkers. Ashley Gray in Abduction Phase 1. Depart from campus with the target. Escort the target as usual until the start of Phase 2. There should be three other inside the vehicle, including Baker. Abel's unit will follow behind you in a separate vehicle. Continue to drive your normal route. Phase 2. Stop the vehicle under the pretense of engine trouble. Transfer the target to Abel's vehicle. Phase 3, Abel's unit will change course, subdue and restrain the target. Place the target in a large container. Phase 4, Baker's unit will create a diversion. Henry's unit will infiltrate the investigations database and disable their network. Phase 5, meet at point K9 and transfer the cargo onto ship. I like that way that just look alive. Am I not gonna get a save? Oh,
took
I am.
Care of a request, did ya?
Damn.
I can tell by the look on your face. Well, look at you. Wielden, what can I do you for? A deal well struck. Thank you. A deal well struck. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Life needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. That's about all I can do for this weapon. Although... No, never mind. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Starting to get an idea of your tastes. Come back anytime.
Okay, I don't know. I think I'm going to leave it there. Hour 20 minutes seems good enough for me. And I'm really tired and it's ridiculous o'clock. So, yeah, we're going to save. Oh, but yeah, that was good so far. I enjoyed that. It was a cool reveal. Of the main man himself, Lord Sadler. He looked awesome. I love the back of his head kind of design was sick. And the fact that Leon shot him in the eye, that was really cool cutscene. Well, cool folks, we'll be back. We'll probably finish it tomorrow night. We'll see how the uploads go. Yeah, they're pretty slow and the processing was slow on the last one. So we'll see how it goes. Well, cool folks. Thanks for tuning in. Chat to you all again. We'll be right back.